In 2008, a pleasure ferry called the MV Assalama had sank. How did this happen? Who was responsible? And what was the outcome? Welcome to Critical Navigation. I'm your host, Andrew, and today we're going to be taking a look at the story of the MV Assalama. So the MV Assalama was built in 1967, and she really wasn't known for anything aside from the sinking. She was a ferry that carried passengers from place to place. She was powered by two diesel engines and weighed 3,514 tons. She was 384 feet long and she could go 19 knots an hour. The ship could carry 113 passengers and 30 crew members. However, in 1975, she was sold to a Spanish company, renamed, and then sold again in 1999. She was sold again 9 years later to a private owner. The MV Assalama was a ferry that took passengers between the port of Tafalla in Morocco to Puerto del Rosario in the Spanish Canary Islands. It's a distance of only 70 miles. However, even this short trip would sink the MV Assalama. The ship struck the dock of Tafalla's port, and it immediately started sinking. Compartments of the ship had slowly started filling up, and the crew knew that they had to beach the ship. They had driven the ship into the sand, and the passengers and crew started to evacuate. The ship was 5 nautical miles away from Tafalla, and it had stayed there. All of the passengers and crew had made it out alive, and the ship was now stranded in the ocean. The ship had been deemed a total loss because it would have been too expensive or too hard to raise it. And, much like the SS America, the MV Assalama will rest there for the rest of her days. As of now, 15 years since it sank, the MV Assalama still rots at sea, and within the next 20 years or so, it will completely fall apart. And that, my friends, was the story of the MV Assalama. Thank you so much for watching today's video. If you liked it, please give this video a like. And if you want to see some more awesome content, please subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, I'm your host, Andrew, signing out.